Welcome once again to Roy McFarlane. And here's number five. And it's a goal. And the Blackpool defence standing still. It's number nine O'Hare who's got it. Oh, McFarlane, a fine goal. What beautiful football.
Well taken by Crerand. Beautifully taken off his foot too by Coleman. Now Somerby and Fitzpatrick together. He's in trouble. Somerby and a goal. Mike Somerby puts City into the lead with 38 minutes of the match gone, and that's his first goal since September the 21st against Sunderland, and it's really worth looking at again.
Long, long kick. That's awkward. Mancini covering Simpson. Now Roxton. And the man almost beat them all. Paddock. Yes! Alan Taylor puts it in. Bonds. Taylor. Brookie. Taylor number nine.
Right up on the line. Gallagher at the back! And Hatton scored! What a start to the second half! If you quote the expression of Howard Kendall at the start of that half, the immediate long ball.
Pearson coming across, Macari got the back flick, and Jimmy Greenhill scores! Shannon, on for Steve Williams, if he can pull it back, he's got McDougall far post, and the referee says penalty! Williams brought down by Buchan, with a chance of putting them in at half-time level. Did it on Saturday and does it again. Did it in the first match and sent Stepney the wrong way in the replay. McElroy. Hill. Houston. Macari. Pearson. Greenough. And it was deflected and it's in!
Turn to look menacing. Johnson, Case, Phil Neal, Yorath, Ardiles. Oh dear, McDermott.
What a try! Oh! McDermott is the lead again. Another magnificent goal from the man who could well be one of the footballers of the year. And it took Harry Danes of Tottenham by surprise.
Now, Brooking with the West Ham corner. Hit high towards Alvin Martin. That looked like a handball and a penalty given. My impression was it was McNaught. And Ray Stewart, the number four, what a task he's got. He's given a penalty. My feeling was it was Ken McNaught, and there's no doubt about it that Ray Stewart. So we have some of the West Ham players not looking. It's Ray Stewart, and he scored!
Gidman taking the throw, to Keard and back again. Gidman crossing, and that's found Latchford, and it's a goal! Bob Latchford keeps his record going in this season's FA Cup. A goal in every round so far. King for Kidd. It's good enough! Tyson's free kick, headed up the near post, and Nfiti gets one back. Now then, a minute and a half left. Is it enough?